It's the Flyers and the Los Angeles Kings, their second and final meeting of the season, their only one here in Philadelphia, and it's here this afternoon. Sitting in the eighth final playoff position in their respective conference. Tyler Toffoli back in the lineup for the Kings to Jeff Carter. Quick shot in the safe moment. Rebound fired wide.
The LA Kings are a very opportunistic team, and they take full advantage of Radko Gudas at the top of the screen, stumbling down there. Toffoli and Carter go to work. Carter's shot to the net, and the rebound chance. Pearson just sends it up and over.
Kings the other way. Setoguchi made this team in a tryout in training camp. The puck to Clifford, who rolls it deep to Philadelphia ice. Setoguchi makes a nice move, cuts in front, and the shot denied by Neubert. Giroux to the corner. Here's Martinez. His pass tipped away. Raffle got his stick on it. Bounces back to Michael. Raffle looking for room to shot, and the save by Budaj.
Raffle with a good, strong play. The snapshot up high. Peter Budaj with a good stop.
Dave, we're down a bit.
And Dave Haxtell putting Voracek out for a shift with Couturier and Cousins here.
There's a turnover by Couturier. Quick shot by Gerson. Save. Rebound! And it bounces to Carter, who backhands it in front. McDonald knocked it out of harm's way.
Well, there's Couturier trying to spin that puck to the middle of the ice. And good read by Tanner Pearson, who quickly got it to the net, but Michael Neubert was ready for it.
The veteran, Marion Gaborik. Look to Muzzin and across for Drew Doughty. Averages over 27 minutes a game, and he was over 8 in the first period. Got the puck to Kopitar for the shot and a glove save by Neubert. Kings zone. Flyers are going to go for a change. Martinez is back to get the puck. Quick pass to Pearson. He's checked it. Bouncing around. The Kings get it back. Martinez with the Foley for the shot off the crossbar. He can flat out fire it too. Now the Flyers have Couturier ahead of the field. In end goal. Off the post.
Listen to this. Other end. Couturier with a chance.
Flyers get control. It's Manning. Voracek forced back. Turnover in front. And Brown could not score. Neubert got it. What a stop by Michael Neubert. Hard to believe that did not end up in the net. Dustin Brown right now trying to figure out how it didn't wind up in the net. And now moving it across ice. Got to Foley. He steps it across the line. Foley getting some room, then poke check. The puck kept in, and there is Muzzin. Down low, Carter. Carter the shot. Save. Rebound.
Carter with a couple of chances at the end of it. Jam in the net there. McDonald gets back in time to push Carter out of the play.
Lost control and wipes out. Giroux gets the puck away from him. Giroux gets it out to Voracek for the shot. Budaj to save. The rebound high in the air.
Always in control until he loses his balance right here. An unusual play from Doughty. Still tried to scoop that puck back, but nice work by Giroux sets up Voracek.
Good shot there from the outside, and Voracek
allows him to Gravel. They've met before. And here's Dustin Brown. Brown in across the Philadelphia line off to McNabb. The shot saved. Neubert did not handle the puck cleanly, but there's Provorov to take it out of harm's way. Backhands it, but right there's Martinez. Flyers get it back. It's loose. Giroux tipping it to Raffle for a shot that's blocked. Just so hard to get a clean shot. Now Giroux has it back. Giroux to Voracek, the shot, and it deflected him and wide.
And Voracek just with a prime scoring opportunity after the pass from Giroux. Raffle in front there. Looks like it went off his pants or shin pad.
Flip it to Kopitar. Kopitar back down low, Carter. Now it's Kopitar. Doughty's going to leave the ice. This is what you have to do. Change while you have the puck. Carter nearly lost to Simmons. Now Martinez has it back in front. Carter couldn't get it in front as Neubert stops the pass and covers up. He doesn't stop just shots. He stops passes.
Martinez finds Carter. He's in by himself. Goes a little too far. And there's the glove hand of Michael Neubert once again.
The telescopic arm.
Just about halfway through the overtime, it's Carter. Carter moves to the middle, drops it off to Kopitar. Circles back. Right to the line. Marked by Weiss, fighting him off. Kopitar contacts Carter. He scores! Jeff Carter, his fourth overtime game winner of the season, his ninth game-winning goal.
Watch him right here. Protect the puck. One arm on it as he goes around Dale Weiss. And two hands that puck to Carter. Touches the post and off the back of Neubert. Here's the shot by Carter. right there off the post and then off the arm of Michael Neuberg.
Flyers get a point. Kings get two. And Budaj has a second consecutive shutout as well.
Michael Neuberg, who was outstanding in this one. Kings ended up with 28 shots on goal. Michael Neuberg made the saves he was supposed to make and the ones he wasn't.